fighting and there's winning.
Hang on. We're winning here? Are you drunk?
I am talking about
Ben the Tigre.
You don't feel
perfect timing.
Nope.
Okay. Remember the
cool.
I'm sorry I couldn't do more for you last time. Most of my supplies were confiscated.
Honestly, telling me to stop working for McKay was...
Strong out there.
Trust your instincts. You're from Esperanza. I can tell. The regime arrested him for selling internet cards.
No way. When?
Like 2 years ago.
2 years? They can't fucking do that. That's not fair.
He was only 15. The park was full of people using the internet on their phones. Plenty of other kids selling cards. But they grab Alejandro.
Oh, a special customer.
Because of him. They know I'm a guerrilla. Until he gives me up, they're going to keep him locked up.
Fuck that. You and me, we're gonna grab a few others out.
We are breaking him up.
All of a sudden, there's people in Concepcion that have been fighting ever since Castillo was elected.
There's fighting and there's winning.
Hang on. We're winning?
Glamorous here, no? Like a fucking five-star hotel.
Hola.
Stay strong.
So does the fucking long.
Huh. How's it going with those medical supplies?
I'm working on it.
Don't put off what you can do today, because tomorrow can turn into yesterday, and by then it's too late.
I think you might need a nap, big guy. This looks like they drop. What a mess.
This is too easy.
Que vola!
Who are you?
We're La Moral, and El Este is our land.
De Libertad.
Ah, Libertad. Knew you would come begging for our help. We should be fighting Castillo together. I'm Honron, second in command. Tres, cuatro.
Nice throw. Name's Danny. Danny Rojas.
Uh-huh.
Company!
Yeah.
She's gonna kick my ass if I don't come back with something.
Well, Clara's gonna try to kick mine if I don't bring this to the Legends.
Libertad wants the Legends of 67? Half of Yara thinks they're dead.
Oh, they're very alive.
And half of La Moral thinks they're full of shit. But I majored in history. They paid in blood to put Anton's papa in his grave.
Tell you what. You give me this.
Here's your ride.
Thank you.
Oye, Clara, guess who just found where all the coffee is made in Yara?
It's no joke, Danny. This is where the army forces farmers to give up their harvests or get thrown into the camps. Castillo grows rich from the profits and the people starve. You want to stop it? Take the oil powering the factory. And while you're at it, take the fucking factory too.
¿Qué fue eso?
Champagne, over here. Attack!
Good coming, Andy.
¡Mierda!
clear.
Use that oil.
Oh, shit!
Danny, you got the supply.
Palapin! Honron. I'm with La Moral.
La Moral?
Terroristas.
Honron, this is Lorenzo.
I know who he is. I think the word he's looking for is guerrilla.
You're not guerrillas. You're a street gang.
At least we're not hiding on the mountain while the world goes to shit.
Have you seen what's going on down there? Go, check out a Bio Vida facility. I dare you.
The legends don't take orders from anarchists. Entiende?
Enough, Lorenzo.
No, you know what? Fuck you. La Moral is keeping the...
Took a bullet in the stomach. Without this, he won't make it to tomorrow.
Lucky mama.
A lot of the bullets I pull are from La Moral. There is a difference between playing with guns and fighting La Revolution. El Tigre.
Si.
They're big on lectures.
If these abuelos want to live in the museum, whatever. A quien le importa. Or maybe I borrow some souvenirs. Talk to me when you got a minute.